Down to the sea in ships, small in size but big in power, went 27 competitors here in a rolling start in the offshore powerboat race sponsored by the Daily Express. Huntsman was driven by Billy Butlin, navigated by Airspeed King Peter Twist. The course was from Cowes to Torquay, a little over 155 miles. A choppy sea made it a good test for men and boats. Huntsman went great guns for several miles. Number three, Thunderboat, driven by Tommy Sopwith. A boat of 650 horsepower. Christina, number six, another boat of the same power. She eventually came fourth. Klaus Moppy, an American entry. Billy Butlin's Huntsman developed a leak and was out of it. Daily Express chairman Max Aitken watched the progress of Thunderbolt and other leaders as they headed westwards. In the background, Weymouth. Holidaymakers at Torquay were waiting to see the first boat home. Everywhere along the course, the race had proved a popular contribution to the summer sport. And in came Thunderbolt at the end of a really grueling race in 7 hours, 17 minutes. Cheers for Tommy Sopwith.